said, Happy Black History Month. What's up, checking in crew? My baby here.
Hi.
Y'all, they are out of school for some rain. I ain't even gonna get into it because Texas, y'all get on my nerves with that. But so we're at Five Below today. Cass, what are we doing today?
Going to see if we can find some Black History Month.
They Black History Month, what items? Like just something to celebrate Black History Month. So with that being said, Happy Black History Month. You're not gonna do like a little yeah, y'all, so it's the first and they don't have school today because of the weather, so why not? Let's go and celebrate Black History Month and buy some stuff. I know I seen a section in Five Below the last time I was here and it was just so pretty and everything. And I'm like, okay, Cass and I gonna do that. So it's so crazy that the first falls on a day that they don't even have school. So Five Below, y'all, that's the move today. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe on these videos. We need 1K. Get us to 1K subscribers, y'all. That is so petty of you to be watching and not subscribe. Come on now. Petty, right?
Mm-hmm.
Petty.
I love her because she's the first Black, she's the youngest first Black poet.
Oh, wow.
I love her.
I didn't know that. Gone, Cass. Okay. This will be, this is.
Yeah,
let's get that they have like lucky numbers. Yeah. Everybody has like their own lucky numbers. Which one did yours say? The one in your hand says, good things take time.
Yeah. This one says, show yourself more love. Do things that bring you real and honest joy. What about to your sign? Libra.
Turns down.
Huh?
See, it doesn't matter.
That's
crazy.
My birthday's on the 18th.
That's crazy.
With your planetary rule, Venus and your natural element of air, you are interested in building social capital and bridges between people, creating a pleasant atmosphere. You strive to keep the peace between yourself and those around you, which is why you are known for diplomacy and sharp negotiating skills. Thanks to your keen.
I want to make sure we get across the street because I didn't know if you see me or not. But as we were pulling in today, we were like, ooh, we need to make time to go to the Barnes & Noble. And then what did you say?
Whenever you say that, we never go.
So we're going today. And I love me some Barnes & Noble. Like, y'all, I love Barnes & Noble. It's so chill, quiet. That's why I'm not going in there right now until we're done recording, because it's so chill and quiet in there and like just so peaceful. And then they got Starbucks and just books, and it's just cute.
Yep,
I read that in school. Did you read it in school? Mm-hmm. I read this one. So maybe that's what this died. Is, Cass. Yeah, but not buddy.
Yeah.
Maybe so this is what this is, because I read this.
I read this. I read a lot of this.
Yeah. So maybe that's what it is. This looks so good.
Mm-hmm. Look, I read this. I
read the house. You did. I love it.
Blended.
I wonder what that one is.
What?
Roll up Thunder, Hear My Cry.
Getting a card for my sister, y'all. Her birthday's tomorrow.
Big 30 what? 31?
Yes.
Ooh-wee. Big 31.
I want to see if they have any more background cards. You see one? Forever My Valentine. That's cute.
Oh, that's cute.
Yeah, it's a Valentine card, though. Y'all, my coffee is nasty. That's one thing. They ain't never messed up on my drink before, but they did today. Nasty.
Working on a weekend like usual. Way off in the deep end like usual. Niggas swear they passed us. They doing too much. Haven't done my taxes. I'm too turned up. Virgil got a paddock on my wrist going nuts. Niggas caught me slipping. Was okay, so what? Someone hits the block up, I tell you if it was us. Man, a house in Rosewood, this shit too plush. Say my day's the number, but I keep waking up. Know you see my text, baby, please say something. Wine by the glass, man, a cheapskate, huh? Niggas gotta move on my release day, huh? Bitch, this is fame, not clout. I don't even know what that's about. Watch your mouth. Baby, got an ego twice the size of the crib. I can never tell the shit, it is what it is. Said what I had to and did what I did. Never turn my back on every kid, God forbid. Virgil got a paddock on my wrist, doing front flips. Giving you my number, but don't hit me on no dumb shit. Working on a weekend like usual. Way off in the deep end like usual. Niggas swear they passed us, they doing too much. Haven't done my taxes, I'm too tired.
Okay, guys, Five Below so far in Barnes & Noble. Both had cute little sections, Black History sections. So we're going to Target because Auntie Tab has her own little collection at Target. She's been had her own collection, but now it has like food, vegan food and snacks and different stuff like that. So we're also gonna go see what their Black History Month section is looking like. Because Tarjay, baby, don't do us bad, Tarjay. Tarjay, don't do us like that. I really hope not, because me and my daughter love Tarjay. Love Tarjay. So, that's what we're doing next. Y'all, and of course my camera's about to die, per usual.
You ran all my life and now I'm so through with you.
Girl, you just don't know. Say to me.
Baby, just do it for you. When he's finished, does he step back in the door? I just gotta know. Cause your time is money and I'm wasted. Wasted. Oh no, no. With me, I can't explain it. It's just different. We can take it
Yeah, we found a decent amount of stuff, and the only thing we missed was Tabitha's stuff. So I'm happy with how today went, and we got a present for my sister for her birthday tomorrow. So that was definitely the goal. Yeah, so we're gonna end this video out. I'm Alexis.
I'm Cassidy.
And now we're checking out. Bye.